Before we start, I'd like to take this time out to thank Drake yourself in front of the world for coming through, for coming to rock with the URLTV.TV movement. We really appreciate it. We know you're a big fan of the culture, you know what I'm saying? And we know that you support battle rap. How important do you feel battle rap culture is to the culture of hip hop?
I just want to say this shit is like, it's my first Smack event. You know, I've been to like King of the Dot shit. You know, shout out to King of the Dot. You know, we've had a six and shit. But you know, this like you said, this is the biggest arena in the world. This is the most inspiring shit for anybody that's doing music, rap, period. So it's an honor to be here with Smack. You know, I appreciate y'all, man. You know what it is. Let's get it.
Hold on. Yo, you know, they don't want that. They want to know some questions. They want to know.
Surf first before you can surf.
So Drake. So if Murder Moon beats Tsunami Surf, Summer Madness 5, would you battle Murder Moon?
We can negotiate. We can talk about it.
So, you know what I'm saying? Even for the battle rap culture or whatever we do, you know what I'm saying? If it go down, it go down. If not, it don't even matter, my nigga. You know I'm focused. You're my boy. All right.
Some of your favorite URL MC battles and trailers are available for your enjoyment. URL's Instrumentals Volume 1, dropping on May the 26th, available for download at rain910.com and iTunes.com. URL's Instrumentals Volume 1, cop that.